Keep at it, people!
Slow down and I can get out, okay? Rico, my star! They confiscated my van! No big deal, I got 100 of them.
But?
But the film was in the van! The whole damn picture! 99.9% done and confiscated!
Where?
Little outpost, just outside town.
I'll get it. Found your van.
All right, that's not bad work. You scratch it at all? Come on, Star, we gotta get to the premiere.
What? Now?
Enemy contact. Advice.
Solid copy on enemy contact. Deploying reinforcements.
For the making of, you know, the extended edition. So just hit these spots along the route. It's great publicity.
You kidding me?
Just drive while I finish cutting the picture. It's gonna be fabulous! Big premiere tonight, Rico. Well, won't be as big as K4 or Space Station Zero. My name just doesn't have the cultural cachet in Solis that it does in Highland Park. Yet.
Where's this premiere going to be?
The Alianza Stadium in Cuya. Won't be a huge turnout, but enough to spread the word. My films? They're like wildfire.
No longer have eyes on the target. Searching.
To shoot your movie in a war zone?
It wasn't a war zone till you got here, Buster. Floor it! We gotta get this picture to the stadium if it kills us.
You wanna drive?
I'm glad we got this time. I wanted to talk to you about something.
Oh, yeah?
I'm a visionary, Rico, but you've taught me something here. Or you help me teach myself something, anyway.
What's that?
There are bigger things in the world than me.
No shit.
Like you, Rico Rodriguez. You and your rebellion. Hey, take that ramp!
Are those explosives?
Like you, Rico Rodriguez. You and your rebellion. I wouldn't call this picture a documentary. It's more of a docudrama.
Uh-huh.
I filmed you, I filmed your army, I filmed this gorgeous country, and I tried to tell the story. Honest as I could.
Honest?
With some embellishment. Can't abandon my style, Rico.
Wouldn't expect you to.
So you put a little style on some exciting substance, like a revolution for personal freedom. Down with the man, up with the people, etc. You know, great stuff. Real heart. Power. Maybe I'll be up for the big five this year.
Good luck.
Oh, you'll need a tux.
No.
Look, you don't need to wear a tie or anything, but if you're rubbing elbows with the Chris's and Jennifer's, you gotta look your best. Make it on time? Oh, I hope not.
What?
You gotta direct your premiere the way you direct your picture, darling. Like old Al used to say, make them laugh, make them cry, but always make them wait. Suspense. Drama.
Live rounds.
Picture this. People are antsy. They're thinking about invoking the 10-minute rule.
The 10-minute rule?
Then the van comes flying in through the roof of El Estadio. Crashes on the field and outstep the director, the star, and the finished picture itself. Bam! Hey? Huh?
Garland King.
Yeah?
I don't even know what to do with you.
Well, I'll give you some ideas at the after party, honey. For now, drive.
Almost there.
Good. I'm on the title. You got a good title?
For a movie about me? I don't.
What about Revenge of the Scorpion?
What about the Army of Chaos?
No, 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 you're terrible at this. Just let me think. You work those biceps and drive the van. I'll do the naming. Garland King, you got time. You cut Space Station Zero under worse conditions.
You're giving yourself a pep talk.
Yeah, and I don't need the peanut gallery. Shush! Drive! Almost done.
Coming up on the stadium.
I see the stadium. You! Head into the hills! I told you, we're dropping in from above. Big entrance! You got it?
Why not?
All right, picture's done. It's done!
Congratulations.
I'm quivering, honey. This picture, it's...
Yeah?
The people of Solis need to see what's possible. You show them that the impossible is actually possible. They're gonna come for the explosions, but they're going home with the message. And for me, I got to make a movie that will actually do something besides let people forget their own existence for 90 minutes, so thank you, Rico.
I really didn't have much of a choice.
Stick with me, Mr. Movie Star. We'll go places. Get some speed! You don't want to miss this jump!
I've got a parachute. You don't want me to miss this jump.
this jump.
I've got a parachute. You don't want...
Here we go, here we go, here we go! Go, go, go! Get this cut to Terry so we can throw it on the screen.
This will be fun.
Shot, Rico.
right. We need you. Come over here.
Rico Rodriguez, you are a hero to daredevils everywhere.
That was nice.
Copy. Drop incoming.
I like this one.
Supplies ordered confirmed. Look out below!
Stretch my legs.
Copy. Drop incoming.
Nice ride. Yes! Got it!
Enrico, my old co-worker, the one with the theory about the tornadoes, he says he can meet us at the airport once. Rico, I think it's time we take Solis's International Airport away from Oscar Espinosa.
You won't like that. I'm in.
Marking an old airstrip nearby. Swing by when you're ready.
Let's roll.
Supply drop is on its way, hermano.
Inbound. Watch it!
Supplies ordered confirmed. Look out below!
Off we go.
Enemy air unit detected. Weapons are up.
Stretch my legs.
Miller was holding something back. Got a visual on his flagship. Rodriguez method work.
Always does.
Here. Still no idea what his primary objective is, but looks like Miller's packing up to head home.
We need to sink that sub.
You need Miller's briefcase. Only way you'll be able to deactivate that tracker.
I'll get Miller. This is the last time the agency comes after me.
Miller will make a break for it as soon as he spots you. Work fast, Rico.
Surface to air system is online.
Let's roll.
Intel? The USS Statesman. Miller's command ship. Defenses? Miller hasn't set up any infrastructure, so all the subs' raw firepower. Personnel? A metric shit ton of agents.
I haven't seen Maria Kane in years. Why'd she tip us off about Miller?
We're not gonna start giving people shit for betraying the agency, are we? Hey, Rico. Been a while.
Emmy Miller. Sorry you had to scrub your mission.
Keep thinking that.
Need to borrow your briefcase.
I don't think so.
All hands, Rodriguez is here. Kill him at all costs.
Gonna cost you a lot.
in sheep, Miller.
Shoot.
All hands, this is Miller. Caravan in sheep.
Destroy everything you touch.
Part of the job.
He's making a break for it, Rico. Go get him.
We've lost the target.
Hostile entirely of operation.
Acknowledge. Intrude on site. All units engage.
Persistent, definitely skilled.
Thank you.
Kinda stupid, though. You think this is gonna end here?
Maybe not.
We'll see.
Give me the case.
Fuck you, Rico. You're getting too old for this.
Barely breaking a sweat. Wasn't for me.
You can't beat the agency, Rico. The agency is America. It's not some banana republic. You're not equipped for it.
It's not the agency you should be worried about right now.
give up. Save us some time.
I don't lose, Rico.
Breaking a sweat. Just give up. Save us some time.
I don't lose, Rico.
You should be worried about right now. Miller's dead.
Say a few words.
He talked too much. Got the case. Getting rid of the tracker. Done.
How's it feel to be a free man?
Miller's right. It's not over.
Yeah, well, it's over for today, kid.
Report.
Miller's dead.
Unfortunate. Miller was a good agent.
I told you he was no match for Rico, but he fulfilled his role as a distraction.
And what about Rodriguez?
Killing Rico was a long shot. Miller was the only one who believed he could actually do it. The primary objective was a success. I was able to recover more than enough data to rebuild Project Iapa at a friendlier site.
Excellent work, Agent Kane.
Thank you, sir.